James! Chisara! Help me! Talia's been hurt!
Interest there. Oil, oil. Shoot. Get up right in my face. Miss James somehow. Perfect, perfect.
blade is poisoned, and I know how to use it.
Okay. Ugh. Come on. There we go. It's interesting that he already had magic chain sleeves. I wonder if I'm screwing up the game by repeatedly playing these chapters over and over again. Split. Initiative. Good and cranked. Thank you.
attack.
Ooh, all right. Come on, get him. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, come on, Willie. Couldn't bring us home? All right, fine, whatever. Up he goes again. Jeez. Whatever, I'll take it. Even if Will screwed us out of a near flawless Mocker 1. Come on, James. Come on. It's flurry. Alright, some of this good RNG has been mitigated by some final crummy rolls, but that's alright. It happens. Come on, James, get in the place.
Arutha sent. Thank you.
juke in there. Well, bad to know that that could still happen. It's unfortunate. Oh well. Good, like 10-15 seconds of time loss when that happens. To mention the fact that I'd already been working on the trap, spent time on that. Oh well. Shoot. Whatever. I probably don't have time to finish and run anyway, so let's just do some practice. What was I, level 5? Bone.
I believe.
Let's Cool. Junk. Junk. They don't all junk. Okay, I'll just leave them be then. Wand of Bean. Cool. Cool.
2 days.
What the heck? Never seen that guy have anything but an axe before. Hey. Yeah, you still got the magic plate stuff going on here. That's good. Come on. Ooh, cool. Enchanted rapier. Normal bow. Normal hammer. Yeesh. Okay. Whatever. Good enough. Let's get sorted out. Unchanged bone for you. Alright, now we don't need these things. Okay. That'll work. And then you get one of these, and then let's give that to you. There we go. That should be the fire rain staff. Very handy. Yep, go away. I don't know why, but that's been more consistent lately. Thank you. Get moving, get moving. Too long. Oh, I should have let this die. Jeez. Okay. Kill him in one, please. Will can do it too. Alright, everyone. Pile up on the die.
Call that an attack? You puny excuse for a soldier.
William, he's immune to our weapons. Help!
Is that the best you can do, boy?
Watch out! He's using magic!
A good guess. But it comes too late to save your sorry band of would-be heroes.
Make for the Rivermen!
This has gone on long enough. She must be stopped. You should have had those soldiers execute her when they were here.
You've no proof, Alton. With all the pain we've gone through, you want to cause more?
You keep this up, Mayor, and there won't be a town anymore. Lyle told me that...
Lyle is a drunk. And if he thinks we are going to...
Come on. Shoot. Last minute. Don't do that again. Okay. What kind of drinking that is? Lucky it's something fireproof. Get in the way. Hello. Wait, I have to know what that is. You know what? I want to know what all that stuff is. Enchanted leather and. Cool. You know what? I want that. Let's put that on.
They've been enchanted. We mustn't hurt them.
What are we supposed to do? Let them kill us?
Ooh, beautiful. Can you do it? Fix this run a little bit? Nope. Typical. Being of Solon. It's not gonna work out. Oh my god, it'll take you forever. You break the stick over him. Jeez. Heads up on the rapid flash into the next 30 seconds or so. All clear. I wonder if we should crank up initiative for this. I make it that much better that he goes first in the second round. So fast. Oh, can't complain. And Ken's got some more initiative. Jeez, I missed like half his level. He leveled up twice and I missed that. That should be alright. Yeah, he's still a pretty good initiative. The game is gonna crash there for a second. This obnoxious little short sword should make this quick and easy octopi fight.
Thank you.
Time wasters go, that could have been worse.
Heretics! Defilers of the sacred mysteries! Go back or submit to the wrath of the Dark God!
Okay. For real this time? Thank you. Ooh, okay, great. I'll take that. Nice. these. Really well. Now we wait. Well, at least now I have a sum of bet that it's potentially in world record pace. ASMR just did chapter one so quickly. Gotta relook at how we approach that, because some of it was RNG, but I think he also did some really smart baddie prioritization. Current pace 109.30. That should be reliably accurate, because we're gonna have a good chapter 10 here if the sun wand. You just need sun wand. Oh, it's another darn. Okay, well, actually, who knows how this is gonna go then? Oh well. The darn tootin' shame. Okay. I was so happy there for a second. I never considered it might just be a second chaos wand. All over again. Come on. Well, it might still be a 110. I have two insta-kill ones. Crab finished dying. Where's a quick check?
Let thy power
us. Oh no, guys.
Now, calm down.
Slow me down a bit. Shoot. Low minute, hour 10. You gotta wait for this slow motion teleportation to come down.
Who will rival me? Kahuli?
Maybe I shouldn't bother if the line's there. You wipe him so quickly. Yeah, 110, 118, that's okay.